Oh, what a thriller it turned out to be tonight in Seattle as Oregon comes to Montlake and takes down the Huskies 74-71, a game that came down to the final seconds. And if you are Coach Mike Hopkins and the Huskies, PJ, you can't ask for a better game played by Quad A. Green than what he turned in tonight, a career-best 26 points.
Now, he was unbelievable. He did it in a lot of different ways. Penetration inside, he was able to finish. He used screens so well, sometimes getting all the way to the rim. Sometimes you see that little baby step back there. Also passed the ball very, very well. He found his teammates, and really the only time he wasn't able to deliver, he only missed two threes the whole night at the end of the game. But the difference, which we thought, we talked about it in the open, and it certainly proved to be points in the paint. Oregon just lived in the paint, whether it was off their first opportunity or off rebounds. They found a way to get extra shots up there. Real clever pass right there by Eric Williams. But again, they just warmed down. Too many field goal attempts, too many 50-50 balls. You see Chris Duarte get that one right now. Chandler Lawson looks like he's staggering, but he got the finish. 42-28 is too much to overcome. Career high from Quad A. We're going to see that stat a lot. That graphic, keep that graphic alive, because there's going to be many, many more career highs for him. Four ducks with 12 points. That tells the story. Most of the games this year, it's only been one Husky in double figures. Tonight, at least, Raekwon Battle joined Quad A. Green, so that's a good sign for Mike Hopkins going forward.
And a Battle back 4 3-pointers, more than he had all season entering today. Oregon hits their first win in their first game in conference play as they take Seattle and they take down the Huskies 74-71, the final score from Heckett.